It's time to collect the money from our Pokeball Pokemon vending machine, but before we do, we need to add some more Pokeballs to the machine and then collect the money. So let's open up that coin door and get all the quarters out of the machine. Put your guess in the comments with how much money we collected.